Can you get my good side? I keep forgetting every side's my good side. Greetings, welcome to my domain. I'm the King Dole Rex Mecha. Raz keeps looking over there for some reason. Welcome back to Psychonauts. Something up there. Oh, look at that. A sky. We're last left off. Well, I kind of went around everywhere. Tiger Guy was the last guy I beat, so I decided to walk around a bit and... I think Tiger Guy was the last guy I beat. I don't know. Let's talk about this Dalmatian. Edgar Teegley sent me. You know the famous painter. How about this count?
Edgar Teegley sent me. You know the famous painter. How about a discount?
Famous painter? Edgar?
Dalmatian.
Yeah, right.
Knows what's up. This Dalmatian knows what's up.
You don't give discounts or you don't think he's famous.
Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make you a famous painter. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school wrestling team.
Hey.
Yeah, that one.
There's no shame in hiding from wrestlers. They're trouble, especially the wild animal type.
Oh, what do you mean, wild animals? Like dogs, huh? Oh, you got a problem with me now?
Yes, I would like to wrestle.
No. I just meant wrestlers can be tough. I didn't mean you.
Oh, you don't think I'm tough now? Why? Because I'm a Dalmatian? Hey, we can't all be St. Bernards and Bulldogs, you know.
There's a Bulldog around here?
Has Edgar always had a problem with wrestlers?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
Why'd he choke? Did he get in one of those...
Did they get him in one of those pile driver things?
No. Edgar's girlfriend Lana Panzoni dumped him after the first period for Dean LeGrant, the head of her cheerleading squad. Teegley was worthless after that. The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half sack of pork rinds.
Ouch.
Oh man, his squad hated him after that. The whole school did.
How sad.
How sad.
Pardon me. I had a bit of a head cold. So I'm clearing my throat a lot. I got some.
Oh, right.
What?
Yeah, they exist. Not made up at all, those two. Sheesh. Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you're interested, by the way.
See ya.
Yes, run. Run from the horror.
Buy this.
Maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. A catastrophic loss, even.
I'm gonna buy this. It's a door. I think. What is it? Yeah? Oh.
See ya.
What are they, window painting? Hold on. There we go. Okay, so I put on a wall, I can go into it. Wrong one. And what to do with the vines? Put on a wall and I can climb it. Okay. 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 Okay.
Don't tell anyone who painted these, okay?
I guess I'll put the window up here. It's the best option for them. For me. Woo! Glad I have levitation. Now then. This window will teleport me somewhere else, so I'll put it here then. Where does it go? Whoa! Where am I going? Hello! Another painter! So there is another side to this. Whee! Oof! Pardon me.
You look pretty jumpy. What's the problem?
I'm supposed to paint an ad for the big fight between Dingo the Matador and the Count Bull. Only the bull's on a rampage right through where the painting needs to go.
Ooh, Dingo the Matador! I need to talk to him!
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there, maybe you can convince him to take care of the bull.
Sure! Sure, why not? Why not? Why not just do that? Go! Oh. Ooh! Suitcase tag! Excuse me a moment. Mr. Matador Dingo Boy? Oh, pardon me. Okay, where's the teleport options? St. Bernard Alley. Dalmatian Alley, Collective Unconscious, thank you. Thank you! Yeah, your way. Ooh, clarinet. Or candle. That one works too. Come on, I need this, thank you! Now, hey, I was wondering where he was. I found his tag somewhere. Don't eat it. You don't know where it's been. Whee! I love that. I love it. He's near a painter. Oh, there he is! Over there! Okay. Ah, that's where the St. Bernard, where the bulldog goes. Oh. All vain, aren't you? There's a shower there. Hello?
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea. Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do everything.
Sure.
As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stubborn.
Hey, look at that! Confusion! I wonder... This ought to be fun. I got every badge! Yeah, this ought to be fun.
Mighty El Odio! I have all the power of the bull!
I do not have time for this nonsense.
Oh my god, hey, I missed a chair. Ooh, there's something more in here! Ooh!
Got it!
Where do I go? There you go! Uh-oh. Where did I just land? Oh! That's where I just landed. Uh-oh. Oh, the pain! Uh-oh! Ow! Okay. Wait, I was just up there! Uh-oh! Hang on, see if I can find, there we go! Oops! Ouch! I think I have a few more breathing holes now. More health, I don't need it. I've got 10 lives. Okay. Holy! Good lord! Jesus, I thought it was death. Oh boy! Don't scare me like that game! Boy. Well now, I have a way. I have that one done. Hello. And there's another dead end. Oh, that's where that dead end leads. To nowhere. Okay. Uh-oh! Shit! Okay, I'll get there eventually! Through bull transport, if I must. There. That'll get me there. Easily. There. Wait, what was the first one to- wrong button. What was the first one to get? Diamonds, hearts, and spades.
Hey, we really gotta get that billboard painted.
Okay, man, here's the plan. Step one, I quit, we. Step two, we, which is now just you, runs out there and gets killed painting the billboard.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there, man.
come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk?
Stupid dog. Brain. All right, let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving.
Oof. Wrong button! Shit! I'm gonna get that ad painted. Shit! Ow! Ow! Arr! Uh-oh! God damn it! Shit! I'll get there eventually! There we go. I made it. I'm stuck in a wall, but I'll make it. Take me to the Matador's apartment. Gotta get that billboard painted. Like now.
I can't take anymore. Why don't you confuse something else?
It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough. Come see me if you still want your reward.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able to sign it.
I got another life. Thank you all so much for joining this experience. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button to raise hell. Subscribe to see more. And as before, I am the King Devil Rex Mecha, and I see you in the underworld. So long.